Our new look Moomba Monarchs have been given a thumbs up by crowds who braved the heat for a touch of Melbourne magic today. Ten's Holly Little says the seven kings and queens from our emergency services were loudly applauded as they travelled down St Kilda Road.
Braving the heat, thousands swarmed into the city streets to soak up some Moomba magic. In a break of tradition, four queens and three kings led the annual parade, representing the state's emergency workers.
This is amazing. The crowd are so appreciative and everybody's cheering.
Really, I'm very proud to represent the other emergency services. Fantastic group of people I work with in Ambulance Victoria.
Hundreds of performers worked up a sweat as they danced and rolled their way down St Kilda Road, delighting the crowds.
Love the Moomba Parade, yes. All the colour and the glitter.
This is a fun day out for the family and the kids.
I like to see all the native acts with the Aboriginals were good.
This year's theme, Melbourne is Creative, showcasing our arts, culture and community spirit.
Now in its 58th year, the Moomba Parade is bigger and more colourful than ever, with more than 1,400 performers in the march.
And it seems the event's new route down St Kilda Road could be here to stay.
Look, we'll talk again to the council following this parade. We said we'd do an evaluation after this year. I must say, I like St Kilda Road. I think it works very, very well.
Moomba wraps up tonight. Holly Little, 10 News.